Cook is standing up to Zoe Stark. It also is Indy Hartwell who has stood up to everyone in the women's locker room. Do you agree that Hartwell has been that one constant in the women's locker room lately?
Just like it is, Vic, self-proclaimed locker room leader. And yeah. Let me tell you something. She's been speaking up a whole lot lately, but it's a reason why all of those ladies in the locker room are being quiet. It's a reason. Trust me, it is.
Well, of course, Indy Hartwell is still riding on the confidence she gained from competing in the Women's Royal Rumble this past January. A nice short arm clothesline dropping Jane.
Vic, you know, going back to, do you want to know what that reason is?
I would love to hear it.
Do not concern yourself with business that don't concern you. You've heard that one before, right?
I walked into that one, yeah. And a senton from Jane. And Jane, look at this combination offense. Here again, the NXT Universe, you know who they're behind in this matchup. It's Indy Hartwell. Hartwell with another boot right across the chin, and this could be the moment Hartwell needed. You talk about always trying to gain momentum as we start to barrel towards Los Angeles, and I might have spoke a little too soon.
Yeah, I talked about that, but I also talked about JC Jane, you know, getting into that one-man ship, you know, head quick to the moon. I'm talking about the Rocket Man. She's in.
Jane just, come on, out of the corner, back up.
What? We've seen that deadly shot.
Listen to the rules, listen up. Hey, off her hair, Jane. Oh,
listen
to come on, get out of the corner.
That's a kiss of death right there.
Yes!
Come on, back it up.
And you're right, we have seen that movie before. And now the official might need to check on Indy Hartwell. We've seen just how devastating JC Jane can be.
This is their number!
Off her hair.
It's about me, not you!
Not again. Not again. No,
what? What the?
It's going!
What the? Oh, yeah!
JC Jane!
God, Vic!
Oh! Waiting for a little bit of payback. You might need some help out here.